the throne, my memories away. Now I feel I'm done, and I am cursed by every day. Till my time is gone, I've never felt this way before. And now I know this all for sure. I won't forget your last betray. I'll never forget this day. Okay, guys. Hey guys, hello everyone, welcome back on other Abigail TV streaming. Today we are not playing with the Kitty Stoneblader, because Kitty is busy for today, so I will do something solo, maybe some UOD with friends. But I want to start actually with the ADX, because I miss like 50 AP, because I buy some new blended runes. Lot of level 2 actually, and I want to hi Thirsty, hi, thank you for the donation, man. I appreciate it, thank you so much. I need to 50 HP to actually use this cure level 1, and I want to do it fast away, and fast away is like Eka, but I will go this ADX because I think it's a kind of easy way when and it's still possible to drop something. I know a lot of people actually don't like farming ADX and looking on the YouTube, on the streamers like doing easy dungeons or something. So just skip it. I will be fast. It will be like 5 each only. I want to like 50 dungeon points for the Cube of Soul or Hidest. And there you can actually get something perfect, like, yeah, 60 AP. So let's see how can be lucky, and, you know, after I use that rune, that cure level 1, now we are going again for some AFI, AHV, yeah, I will be streaming today like 5 hours, we are just warming up, guys, warming up. I must use my shield right now, because I almost die. I just wake up before a few minutes, guys, so yeah. I am still drinking my first coffee, and now I'm trying to farm something. You can hold me your hands, guys, maybe I drop something, because in the ADX is possible to drop something, actually. As you can see, I change. I have a Force Dance right now, level 2. I have Sensibility, level 2. I have Cure, level 2. I need only Cure, level 1. I die. No way. Yeah, I just die, oh my god. Now call me Abby. I will do it tomorrow, guys, tomorrow, because I need the today I need to go on the work like once again. So guys, it will be tomorrow streaming. I will do like I will come in 6 o'clock in the evening, I think, or 6 or 7 o'clock in the evening. I come here and I will try to challenge myself. Yeah, I will try to do 15. I will try to do 24 hours about the streaming. Oh, it will be so crazy, guys. Yeah, I want to test it if I can challenge myself and I can do it like 24 hours sitting before my PC. You know, it will be some break for the eating, of course, and yeah. You know, still I need to go on toilet or something. I don't have any stuff for it. Let me check. Yeah. My cat Lara, she's behind me right now. She's on the blanket. I must rebuff myself because I failed the first ADX and I died there. Because I was trying. I actually pay for that free, for that 4 slots and 4 rune. I pay 1.1b and it gives little damage, you know, guys. So, yeah. And if you don't know where to buy the slots for the blended rune, it's on the Core Alchemist in the Bloody Eyes. There is like a rune slot extender blended and it costs 150kk one slot, yeah. So I buy like 4 slot, that was 600kk, then I buy level 2 runs, and yeah. Now I miss only AP. You see, I have 3. And on the end, on the streaming, on the 24 hours of the crazy streaming, guys, on the end, I will try to my belt. I will try it. I will go for it. I will try plus 19. 19, sorry, my fault. Plus 18. I will go to try it. So, yeah, it will be a lot of fun, guys. Oh, go ahead. Go and body me. No problem. No problem. I like every my fans. Oh, Yarag Hamdi just followed. Thank you for the following, man. Appreciate it. You can see it on the top. Hi, man. We are again here. And tomorrow, guys, I want to do something special for you because I reached 300 followers on the Twitch and 247 on the YouTube channel. and 10k of the viewing on the YouTube channel, so I want to do something special, and I will go and challenge myself. I will do 24 hours of the crazy streaming, so be ready guys, it will be so awesome. I will do a lot of dungeon in that time. I'm so curious if I can handle it actually, if I can make it, like go and farm all the night and all the day. My girlfriend is actually go to visit her mom, so I only ride my girlfriend there, make some coffee, we talk a little bit with her mother, and she's staying right there, and next day I will go for her again, like pick up. Tomorrow it will be, I think, in 6 or 7 o'clock in the evening, till Sunday, 6 or 7 o'clock. I will be drink a lot of energy, lot of everything. So be ready guys, tomorrow 24 hours of the streaming. You can join me in the night, you can join me in the morning. I will be all day long. I'm so curious if YouTube can make that long video. Because long is my stream was 11 hours and 30 minutes, and that was kind of crazy. And you can see like replay, it was like one day later, they do the replay. I will do some dungeon with Kitty, and if Kitty go to sleep, I just will be continue alone, maybe with some of my friends. We will actually not doing like a drinking stream. People was asking for it, like where is drinking stream? I want to do some donation. Guys, if you want to donate me and help me to do it, you can just donate, guys. Like I don't need to be drunk every weekend, and this weekend I want to do something special for you. So I was, I want to be for you 24 hours. I don't wanna like making drinking stream for the donation or something. Yeah, if you want to support me and donate, just go ahead. Make some account of the lava. I can actually rename my Forzature what I have there. I have my Abby buff, you know guys? So I can make like Lara. And I'm so scary because I think Lara with she's all the time home, you know guys. And I think Lara will do a lot of dungeon in the day. So I think in like half year she have a better set than me, guys, so I'm so scary of that. I too late click on the shield. Oh, no problem. You can see now it's perfectly working on the BMNX stand. I still have like 7 seconds left. Yeah, amazing. The second round. I'm doing only ADX because of the name your fuck Kitty Storm Lara. Yeah, I can't actually do it. That's trademark what actually Kitty have. I think Kitty will kill me if I do something like that. And yesterday some fan was asking Kitty like, hey, I'm ready, I'm just semi AFK and I'm waiting for the for you, where are you? And I was like, and Kitty said like, oh, Kitty have a stream day free, you know? Really? And I was actually with one of my friend, who's actually here. We was looking on the Miaoui, how she is doing AFT2 alone. Yeah, it was so incredible. If I see that set, what Miao Tika actually wearing, it will be awesome. She was with every pot and everything. She made like 60k of the ability, yeah, guys. Can you imagine that? With full damage, I have like 22 something, and she have like 60k, yeah. She was attacking 104, it was the damage. I'm attacking like 50, yeah. and it's like more than double than me. Yeah, it was amazing. If I have that damage, come on guys. It will be impossible to hunt me, chase me, kill me on the TG or everywhere. 77kk, yeah, oh my god guys. That's fucking possible. 770. Yeah, I don't know how to say it even. It's a big number. Oh, that's right, yeah. But you must counting like the Blader, he is using BM2. When he is using like BM3, maybe he reached that. Now to upgrade or hide this one ice stone. Okay, one more run, then we go Lava Hellfire. Lava Hellfire was actually first ADX what I actually made. With some PoE, so of course I was trying with my 3k ability, and when I done it I was like, oh my god, I do the ADX, like hardest dungeon. And now I am making it on the BMX 10, so the progress is huge. Did you watch the last video on Meow Team of Mars? Meowtica doing ranking after so crazy. Oh yeah, we just talking about that. Ha! Yeah. We was talking right now about that. She reached it 77k of the ability. Yeah, so imagine guys how it's crazy that. And this Saturday guys, I will take again five of the fans I will take for the dungeon. So tomorrow it will be again choosing of my fan. I will do it in the evening. I hope so some of fans will be here watching me. So I take them to the dungeon. I think we go MO 5 times. Let's see what people want to actually go. I know like Afi is the best, and now imagine that here is the strongest wizard, shielder and warrior. There is stronger wizard, shielder and warrior, yeah. Hi Tishwa, hi. Last day we was actually issue with the following on the Twitch. Because I was changing the Twitch name for the Abigail TV guys, so that's why a lot of people actually don't see their name on the list. I'm so sorry for that guys, because I was changing everything and I forgot to change my toolbar for the following, but I fix it today. I was thinking like today really when it's pretty on firstborn NFT Meowtica. Oh yeah. Just talking about that, Tishwa, it was like, oh my god. When I see that, I was like, I'm hitting the first boss with the extent full damage 60k, yeah? So, she is attacking 40k more than me, yeah? That means only one thing, she is a fucking badass. With this set, guys, and with this everything, okay, Paul sent me something. Oh, thank you so much, Paul Walker, for the Holy Water Critical Strike and the 50 HP potion for the donation. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Okay, Corhidis from Cube, of course. course, lot of course. Okay, we are going to Lava Hellfire right now. Because I need 50 for use my last Blended Rune. Yeah man, when I step in it will be like 12k on the first AFT boss, man. I don't even have a chance to do it, that AFT. Yeah, with 200 pulls, no problem. But I think like a solo, no way. Hello guys, hello everyone. We tomorrow do the 24 hours of the streaming for the fans. I want to show you how much I appreciate that. What tips you can give me for to make fast alts? I am for sure 191 with 100 attack ability only. Man, for sure, farm S1 and S2. You can drop a lot of good items there, and if you can make a, Eka, just farm Eka. You can solve the house core, make fast alts, and you can reach. In that level, man, I was farming Eka with some friends. We was making level 200 together. We sharing the house cores. It's worth it to go and make a craft char. I am not sure how much I paid last time when I was making the craft char, but the house arena, Cave of Eternal, actually the name of the dungeon, it's like best. Yeah, I was making my first 5-6 B when it was some even. After I just wait and sell the cores after some upgrade event. So I think in the Eka you can make much more alts than in farm normal dungeon. And of course, if you are lucky, yeah, just go dungeons S1, S2. If you have some friends, just go duo or trio FT2, it's worth it. And you are four shooter, so I think you have a lot of defense power. So you can easy some dungeon. Of critical rate, and now it's working perfectly, 3, 2, 1, yeah. Now I hit him, free combo, 4, 5. Yeah, stone, hello stone. Oh, my BM is not ready. I need to wait a little bit. I don't want to go all IDX or something, guys. I'm just doing it for the 50. Yeah, in the event week of 250 bonus, I was doing a lot of Eka. Okay, so now if you want to chill down, calm down and only chill, just go S1, S2. I was actually a lot of IC1 making. But without this bonus, it's still worth. I think, yeah. You see man beer equipment. I don't know even this guy, man. Yeah, I see Volas equipment, guys. I think that's enough. Because Volas 19k ability, I was like, okay. 19k ability, oh my god. In the basic, yeah, it's like me on the BM. On the BM I left 3. Yes, I did. It's very strong for sure. Oh, from North America. Oh, I do not know that guy. I was only looking on the super team, like Romp and other. And of course the team super have a... I think you can't link it here. Okay, I will do this run and I will go to... This is stronger than super. Oh, really? Okay, so I will check it. And in the next month, guys, I have a birthday. I will have 26 years old. I just deleted my combo because I misclicked. Cheers, guys, cheers. I'm just enjoying my coffee right now. My cat is enjoying sleep. I was sleeping today 6 hours. I have still night shift before me, guys. So I will go on the night shift, then I will be asleep all day long, and then I try to do... I will put somewhere on my... What's your best drop ever? Archidium Epaulette of Fighter. It was Afi the Fire Chest with Kitty Stormblader. We was duo there. Easy mode, of course. Easy mode was that. And we sold it for 16B. So that's my best drop. And of course I drop like 4 1 pick earrings plus 9. I drop 1 PV5 bike 3 times 14 ampart. Still 2 of the 40 ampart we are selling. Oh yeah, thank you, man, thank you. It was like last year, I think, we drop it there. Then we don't play too much together with Kitty. Because real life and everything, I actually have a new girlfriend, new work and everything, so it was a lot of changing, so I don't have time to play Cabal. But now my girlfriend supporting me in the streaming so damn much, and yeah. Hi Tobrated, hi. Watch the video or just check it. Ability, okay. I will watch it. And again, thank you so much, guys, for the... Man beer, he's called. Okay, I don't say anything, guys, about that. I will just tonight cry to play low, because I will never have that much ability. Yeah, these people are so damn crazy. You have 71k of the defense ability, oh my god. Oh yeah, I want to say it. They are so rich, so they can waste too much dollars in the game. Oh my god, guys, how is that possible, yeah? They are so damn crazy. Yeah, I was looking on that, like, what he's doing with the Resist Amulet. So sorry guys for my yawning, sorry. I need to use BM2 because I was looking on the chat and not focused that much. This one I will just go for the BM2. I have tons of the pot, thank you everyone for donating me these potions because I'm using it like a candy. I need a lot of heal because my defense power is not that strong. Okay, one more run. Then we miss only streamer crazy and Panic Cave Ava Kenneth. A lot of people actually was asking me for that Panic Cave. And I will go and first I will go and drop the dropper. I will try to drop him ring. I go on the EOD and if I drop it, I will sell to him for 50kk because he deserve it. No, it will be Killian ring. I go for the Killian ring, guys. Ha! What he deserved. I go for the Killian ring on the EOD 2, guys. Because he already made almost 500 runs and he still don't drop the ring. And I say him like, oh my god, that's so sad story. And I want to help you, so it's one of my fans. So I just go, and if I drop the Killian ring, I will sell to him for the 50kk. Because he seriously deserves it. I'll go like normal around without the secret box. I just keep the boxes, and a lot of people mail me entry on the EOD too. So yeah. It cost me like 15 minutes of my life. And if I can help someone, it's like, yeah. And I want to show how much I appreciate everyone what I have here. Yeah, so if you have some troubles, if you don't know how to do something, you can just call me, guys. You can just call me. I'm here for you. And I'm here because of you. If you don't support me, I will not streaming that much, and yeah. And I was looking on some guy yesterday, and he was streaming on the Twitch. He was streaming League of Legends for sure, and he have like 70,000 of the watchers. 70,000 guys. And I was like, how is that possible, have that much? Oh my god, it was like, yeah, the chat, it was like list, it was like amazing. Anabolic, Archidium, I was expecting the core, but yeah, no problem. HP auto heal. Okay, let's take a cube of soul because I need 50. Oh. Okay, so I go to other ADX. I go to rebuff myself. I will go to other ADX. I want that 50 AP. And this is faster way in the ADX, how we can actually make the 50. Oh. This event with the pigs is now over. No, I think it's still here because of the letters. If the letters don't disappear, it's still the event is running. Okay, sorry, one of my friends was actually like me. Okay, we are going this ADX. You can see how this is like faster. It's one of the faster what I am actually making. 36 people, guys. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the watching. You can see me and my cat is dying behind me. Oh, okay. That means it's bad for me because I was thinking to have more of the North America fans. And I want to do something better with my stream when I will change my room from my playroom. I will doing it right now in the next room. I will do the green behind me, and you will see only me on the chat like I am. Not the my background, so the screen is not be that much bigger. I'm trying to make like professional streaming because I'm starting right now. But we want to see Lara. Yeah, that's kind of problem because she's not flying all the day long, you know. It's hard to actually say she to stay here, you know. Okay, we made this 580X, then we go streamer, our canet. And maybe after TG we go with Empyrea and some EODs, I'm not sure. If he call me, I'm ready for it. It's like 3 minutes. So maybe we'll see some EOD, and if someone want to buy a ring, we have current offer like 5B or 5.4. So if you want to buy the ring, just, it's not TG time. Yeah, it's TG time, man. It's 3 minutes, 3 minutes left till TG end. Actually, you can see my friends is on the TG. You can see it. But today Kitty is busy, so we take Danny, I think, and we can take like Dual Rig and other people. We still have strong players. Yeah, I know, but I told that you go TG in 3 minutes. Oh, no, 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 I'm not going. I will do in the 24 hours, I will do a TG, because in that 10 minutes waiting in the lobby, I will go eat. You can see my ranking 131. I have like a 4th ranking when I'm making TG every day. But I never was a guardian or something because I was never tried to actually go for it. Because still my set is like it's not perfect. So I'm farming only for the merit system, and if I have done set, I will be focused on the old TGs and trying to done my merit system. Yeah, but still I have like tons of the billion before me, what I must to change actually. Talisman, Carnelian, Arcanas, yeah, incoming the event. How goes, mate? Sorry. multitasking. Oh, he already made 500 rands, the dropper, for what I'm going the DOD and try to drop him ring. Rounds and he still don't drop it. That's so sad, guys, that's so sad. Oh, 46 people watching me. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it. And it's here someone who is actually new. Who just follow it or something. I want to check if it's working actually, the following system, or I need to reboot it or something. Oh, hey ho, just subscribed. Thank you for the subscribing, man. Appreciate it. So subscribing is working. Now depend if following is working. Because I changed my nickname on the Twitch. And yeah. It made a lot of troubles because after that I need to change link for the Streamlabs when you can actually donate me. And yeah. You can see my blended rune. I still missed one slot because I buy the cure level 1. It's helpful. It's actually heal 200 and first it's like heal 100. So sometimes when I'm dying so much, he can help. It was actually cheap, so... but of course. Oh, Drupa just write me, I'm not sure why I'm so unlucky with the drops. And I just tell him, man, I'm unlucky too, you are not alone. If I have a better luck in Cabal life, I will have another set, not like that, you know, guys. After this set, it's tons and thousands of hours spending before my PC to make this crazy attack power. For me, it's like, oh my god, yeah. If I can reach like 9k or 10k power, it will be, oh my god, amazing. They were blinded, tried to deny us. Didn't think we were. Oh, TG end, but the MP is going out. So yeah, I will go the DOD. I will go HV, of course, I want to do it too. But first this ADX, 39 people, oh my god, thank you so much for the watching, guys. If anyone new here and you want to see more of my streaming, just go to the follow. I want to see if following working actually. But I think that the new was Yarak Hamdi, was just last one who actually followed. And tomorrow, guys, will be 24 hours of the streaming. I want to challenge myself and I want to show how much I appreciate every watcher and viewer here. Yeah, so I will do like 24 hours, so... Hi, Smashing, hi! So guys, be ready, tomorrow 24 hours of the streaming, yeah. Today I still need to go on the night shift, but tomorrow... For run, I'm just chilling on the ADX because I need 50 AP for made my rune cure level 1. And one of my friend actually here dropped a slot extend the highest in this ADX, yeah. So I still believe in the Kabal gods and on the Kabuk, and I can drop it. And I will show you how I'm dancing. I will be dancing with my cat for sure. I will just stop farming, I pick up from the floor and I just go and dance. Because it's like 20B and it's like halfway on my new bike, yeah. It saved my life, seriously guys, when I can drop it. This is fifth run. So maybe I can drop Archery map all at the fighter again. I'm not even sure if I have this Archery map all at of Sage achievement. People. You can see my cat, it's so cute. She's sleeping like a man on the side with head and everything, like, yeah. So nice. Okay, this is fifth. I will can at Panic Cave. Then we go stream or crazy, or why cannot? Go for it. That dungeon, that stream or crazy, or why cannot, I can't actually make on the BMX 10. I need like BM and after that fresh BM. So it's so longer, that ADX. 40 people. Thank you so much guys for the watching, thank you so much. And tomorrow I will not do it in the drunken stream or today. Yeah, I will do like 24 hours of the streaming. Of course I will be drinking something in that, because yeah, 24 hours of the streaming is crazy. And yeah, like people was asking for it. Oh, destruction. Okay. So I just destroyed it. So I will do like normal streaming, but if you want to support me, you don't need to make a donation only when I'm drinking or something. If you want to support me, just go ahead, guys. I will so damn appreciate it. I checked the Twitch that follow thing if it's working. I will check it. Just give me a second, guys. Yeah, so it's not working. Okay, I just... Now it's working. Give me a second, guys, I just do some stuff here. Thank you, DP Hantasi, for the follow. I don't see it, I'm so sorry, because I have some issue here. Click the system box down. What system box you mean? Yeah, someone was whispering me. Okay, guys, I'm back. Just one of fan was like, write me Hey mate, I wish you a nice weekend and I watched your stream last day. Keep going. I added you on the YouTube and push 24 hours of the streaming. So much appreciated, guys. Thank you so much for the watching, because without watcher I'm no one, you know, and I be don't doing this craziness. I will never do it, because without fans it's like sitting here and streaming for no one, it's pointless. I hope so. The event list will be working right now of the following on Twitch. Because it seems like something went wrong and not working. I was actually working last year. Yeah, so. Problem is, I changed my nickname on the Twitch and that made a lot of troubles actually. So we are making streamer crazy, I work on it. We are going for the 50 AP for my Blended Rune Cure level 1, I want to use it. I'm already using level 2. Also, the Convitial Hand Guard. Oh, Chris 1210 my just follow it. Thank you for the following. That means it's working. Whoa, I fix it. And I see it on my laptop and I see it in the top. That's nice. Okay, thank you so much for the following. I appreciate it. My PM is not ready. You can see here, guys, like how much people actually watching me. With 34. Right now it's like watches in the one time, and my personal record is 89 of the Cabal fans was watching my stream. It was so amazing. And we reached the 300 followers on the YouTube and 248 I think right now. We reach it on the YouTube channel, so it's like almost 600 fans, guys. And I want to show how much I appreciate it. And tomorrow I keep push on myself, and I want to do 24 hours of the streaming. Tomorrow in the night we starting like in the 6 o'clock in the Cabal time of the Europe. I have same time. So we start, and I want to try if I can challenge myself with 24 hours of the streaming. I will push some clock on my screen, so you will see the time, how long I am streaming and everything. And yeah, I'm not sure if it will be time like up, like stopwatch, or down, like counting down 24 hours. Of course, it will be with the break for the toilet. I need, after a few hours, I need to stretch my legs and everything. And I want to see if I can make it, yeah. I will take some, yeah, I will take some vodka. I will be for fun, just drinking and take a coffee, calm down. When are you gonna use the letter? I think never. I'm not sure even when the event end, and I don't need them, yeah. If someone of you needs some letters, just whisk me. I will mail you. Seriously, it's like no cost anything, and I'm not sure if I will be opening it or not. And I think not, because like 23k each that thing is. But I see some guy who actually dropped the penetration rune from that. And I was like, really? Penetration rune? Oh my god. And I think I go for that rune right now. I just, yeah. It'll help with some damage. But I can wait if I, what not, lol, you can get very good items from the gift. Yeah, I'm so worried it's like wasting money for it. Blood sucking. Oh my god! Oh my god, that's so fail, guys. That's so fail. Force Blader glows. Finally something with the... That's my first 7 amp item what I drop. First of my... Oh my god. But my magic skill amp with that overcraft, it will be cost something. Oh hell, thank you Cabal for nothing to nothing. You just kill my brain. You see that, guys? Archidium goes Force Blader. My first time when I drop something with 7 amp in slot. That's first time. Oh, that's so fail, guys. And you think I can open a good stuff like only from the letters or for the box, like four each? It's like formula of inhalation or something like that, let's call it. And it's 4 letters for it, for the MLO actually. Yeah, we can try it, guys. I don't have any problem, I have some money and we can try it. Pen ignore, pen a champ is free in this one, high risk scene and crit rate, high risk roll. From the classic one. From only the embello for one each letter, you mean? From the only embello, not the big gift for 4 embellos. Yeah, that's failed drop, you can see it. And after that, dropper write me like he is unlucky, guys. Siri, yeah, he is unlucky. Yeah, so that's the hardest thing. I have lags right now, guys, because I'm rebooting like other pages. From letters, Unibleeding Stone, Hide, Medium Repair, Kit Silver, some Extreme Pocket. So it's not worth it to open, it's like go for the highest one. So when I craft it, it will be so expensive, because you must buy like 4 for the 23kk, so it's like 100kk, and then you need buy 1 for the 50kk, so it will be like 150kk for 1 of the gearbox. So I'm not sure if it's worth it. Yeah, but I'm not that lucky. Let's see, yeah, I will read what is actually there. Oh, you can ignore Penet drop from the first. Oh, armor skill, skill height, critical rate. And the second is like 4 for 30 days, elixir, epaulet, firestone, dice stone, airstone, sapphire charm 4, arcane unbeing stone height, orb of ruin of destruction, epic booster, costume epic converter box, old magic book, bike part high dist, force game package, so extend the high dist, ignore penne, hide high dist, critical raid scroll. Ah, it's not for the grats, Paul. It's so crap because it's Force Blader and with Magic Skill Amp in the slot. I will show you. Ah, but it's so nice because it's Overcraft, yeah. 6 HP still. Maybe some magic Force Blader will buy it. Okay, 2 runs left, then we go 1 EOD. EOD B2F, I mean. Just chilling here in the 1kk. It's better when I extra can try my luck with the scroll. Hi Candy for you, hi. You can see my fail drop in this ADX. I'm right now hunting AP, so I'm making ADX because it's like 5 fast AP, and now I drop in the streamer crazy, I work in it, I drop this. I'm streaming only 1 hour, and tomorrow I want to do something special for you guys, because we reached 300 followers on the Twitch and 10k viewers on the YouTube, and I want to do something special. So I do the 24 hours of the streaming. I will not doing a drinking event with the donation. I will do 24 hours of the streaming. My girlfriend is going to visit her mom for one day, and I will be streaming. I drive my girlfriend to her mom. I take some coffee there, everything. I'm just right now thinking if actually go and craft that gift box. Hi. Hi Dennis. Hello. This is 4th run. I'm thinking to go and craft the letters, craft the gift box, because I need essence rune penetration. So I'm thinking if craft just one, so we can be happy. Okay. Okay, let's waste some alts. I will do it. I will do that 5 ADX. Then I go make a new coffee. And when I come back, we go to craft one. Oh, sorry. That was my alarm, actually. Sorry for that, guys. Yeah, I will try one that big box for the and bellows. I will go to try it. And if I can open Ascent Rune Penetration, I will poop myself. And I will buy the AP savers and I will do it like for full. I will buy the rune slot extender or I just extract one of the rune. Because I have there some knockback or something that I'm not using. So. But trust me guys, I will drop like 20 physics elixir or something like that. So yeah. Now I'm so curious, it's like, can I drop something good? Some slot extender high list. I can put it like in the glow, slot extender high list. It gives me nothing for nothing. But yeah, or I just buy some orb or helmet what is actually done and just extreme it. When it boosts, just go and sold it. Like, if anyone needs extend, yeah, let's see. Yeah, it will be, exactly, or some five firestone or something like that. Trust me, guys. Yeah, but not for the 150kk, you know. I can farm these pots, and a lot of fans give me that pot. So this is fifth run, guys. After this, I need a short break. I will go to make a new coffee, and then we go to craft the gift box. Let's see how expensive it is. So how much we will craft it? Maybe I try only one. I will try on my favorite place. It's like the circle in the desert stream. My favorite place. Orb of Destruction, oh yeah, hell yeah. Oh. I was not expecting she can wake up. If I can put my cat closer to webcam, I will do it, guys. But yeah, she have her spot and I can do anything with that. She's sleeping there all day long and... She's wake up. Okay, guys, be ready after short break. Yeah, we're going to craft a formula of... I'm not sure how its name, I will read it. We'll craft one or two of them because I have 330 letters. Okay, stone, it's fifth run. Okay, we're going to take out 50 dungeon points. I hope so I drop the big one because I need 50 AP, I have 27 for use my rune. Okay, let's see. Oh, really? And it will be like 50 for sure. 100. So I will miss 13. This I just dropped on the floor. Okay, that was crazy nothing. I take EOD because other dungeon is EOD. I'm going for my friend, try to drop him ring. He already made 500 runs and he still don't made it, yeah. So I want to show some support to him. Okay guys, be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. Thank you for the patience. Yeah, you are a biggest donation guy. Okay, let's see how much cost we are going to craft the this formula of deviation. Thank you. We need 4 of the letters. Let's see how much goes the envelope. 23kk, yeah. I go check level channel 1 if there is some of the cheaper. Or I can go there. We wait a little bit and still clicking. Hi Lily. We are going to craft some formula. I can go on channel 1. Oh yeah. Sfik Sowani. Just follow wet, thank you for the following. We are going on channel 1. I want to try some formula craft. I am looking if it's cheaper. In the AH it cost 50 AKK, and the lowest one cost like 23K. So I'm looking if it's cheaper, 27, 25, that is like 23, 25, 60, that's expensive. Yeah, I'm looking if I can find it like cheaper. I'm looking for the formulas we're going to craft. I think again shop is like cheaper. Okay. Let's buy it for the... I go on channel 4. I will try channel 4. Okay, let's do it. Wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. Guys, I just buy 4 here. I just buy that. Devotion. I don't see it cheaper, so I just buy this one from the Artsis. Okay, let's go on my favorite place. It's on the desert stream. I just wasted 150kk, I can say. Let's craft 4 envelope first, and that give big pink box. Yeah, this give of deviation. I will do some roll and dice. 153. I'm just doing some roll and dice. 975. Let's open. Oh my god. You see that, guys? Yeah, I say that. I say that. Okay, so we craft one gift of devotion, and I just receive five of the stones. Yeah, so. Pfft. Yeah, that mean that suck. Oh my god, that was so fail. I just wasted 150k for nothing. Yeah, I said that before. I don't have chance to actually drop something. Just see that we craft the gift box of the devotion, and I just get this thing nothing. Yeah. Okay, we are going EOD2. I go to try drop a ring. I just buff myself. We go fast run only for the ring. I don't want to do every boxes. No, no problem. Someone just whispered me like, if you can link me on your. Because I have a new Twitch link. Yeah. Okay, let's go for the added ground. I have a new link of the Twitch. Maybe some people don't see it. My best time is 12 minutes 07. Best time. A lot of whisper right now. A lot of whisper. I was, do you know how much it is worth? Hi, Aruna. I was just crafting some formula of devotion, and I craft ice stone, five of them, yeah. I'm just cleaning here. We are going to try drop the ring. I just go to write him. He just write me good luck, but I think he needs a luck because I go drop ring him, and I will sold to him for 50k because it's fan and he have issue with this dungeon, and I want to help him, so I do this. I do just one run. After that we go some AHV or something. Oh, he don't wear in Carnelian. Okay, I today will be wearing Electronica suit. Because after that I'm looking like from the Star Trek or from the Star Wars with the lightsaber orb. Okay, see you later. Thank you for watching, man. I appreciate it. 35 stones. Going only fast run for the ring, try to drop the ring. Knock knock. And tomorrow, guys, be ready, it will be 24 hours of the streaming. I will try to challenge myself if I can make it. I will do counting on my screen, so we will see. Here I will be only auto-attacking. We'll be right back. sell the letters and you can get 200kk easy. I want to go. Ah, finally. What do you want to see, guys, after this? You want to see HV? Oh, if you want to buy temples, it's on the ground, guys. They drop just temples ring and it's on the floor. Just go and call them. I can show you AHV, like Avakened one. It's same dungeon. So I will show you AHV after this. So I will show you AHV after this, 5 rounds. I was trying today craft one gift of devotion and it was fail. Like always. Okay, so no ring in this run, so I'm not lucky. Okay, I just go to buff myself and we go to AHV. We'll be right back. Hold me hands, guys. I'm going AHV. I want to drop that Ford one or Orphidia amulet. See, I have that blended runes, cure and everything like that, so maybe it's helpful and I will don't dying that much here. Fiji. Guys, Awaken at Hazard the Valley, like a AHV. He hit me so badly. The cures just start when I was full HP, really. Take our height. Come, you little freak. Now, I'm doing like here, move here. Now I move here. Okay. You see, and it's clear. Right? And if you don't make it, if you stand like here, the meteorite will not hit you, so you don't die if you don't make it. We are going EOD. Guys, MP just called me, he have a warrior. So we will go EOD. Oh, they lose the ring for the 7B they're trying to solve. Guys, be ready, EOD incoming. So the megaphone when ring drop, they don't do that in North America. So they megaphone when ring drops, yeah. We are shouting like I want to sell temple service and the highest offer come inside the dungeon, mail our party alt, and then he can get it. I have two buyers for the 5B. And if anyone of you on the Mercury want to buy the ring, you can just feel free. Current offer is like 5B for it, so if you say like 6, you can have it. Yeah, but if you see how much it gives time boost, it's like 1B each party member, because you need to go like in the 7 people. ...46 people, oh my god, thank you so much guys for watching. Conviscial, upgrade core height and some crap. My love, it grows with a memory, like a symphony. And you and I, we got history, yeah. And when you're alone, do you say my name? Or you say her name? Do you ever want to change your hairstyle or color? Can say name of this song? I can't actually, because I don't know the name of the song. It's like a mix for the songs, so I don't see the name of the song actually. I'm so sorry about that, because I don't see it. We'll be right back. Okay, be right back, guys. We are going EOD. If someone of you want to buy a Tempus ring, feel free to call me. We are going to sold for 5B right now. I go to check Lakeside if there is bear deck, just for fun. He's not here. Okay guys, be right back. I'm back, guys. I will be eating meanwhile, guys, so yeah. Hi. We are not going, or I'm not sure what's happened right now. Could you pass your Kaban skill? Yeah, it's Shinobi. Okay, we are not going, guys. I don't want to waste your time and my time here. I just go back on the AHV. Okay, give me a second, guys. I just go to the next room and I will eat. And, you know. I'm back, guys. Thank you so much for the waiting. Let's do FT2, guys. Yeah. Let's again try my luck with the ring. I made more than 80 runs without any ring. But I want to try it. I can do it again. What are you doing, guys, right now? Just chilling, watching my stream. I'm so sorry for waiting, but I was already hungry and I want to eat something. $61,000 I can hit here, and Miautica can hit 104. Hi Electrova, hi. Oh yeah, I am okay. Just chilling, streaming today alone because Kitty is busy. And tomorrow I will be doing 24 hours of the streaming, guys. So be ready. It'll be a lot of fun. I want to be and challenge myself if I can make like 24 hours on the streaming. Breaker high list. We also actually want to go EOD, but we miss one blader and we miss a warrior, so we just say like yeah, the party just left all and don't go more. People, oh my god, thank you so much guys for watching, thank you so much. And tomorrow I want to do something special because we reached 300 followers on the Twitch and 250 on the YouTube channel, and more than 10,000 VF on the YouTube channel, and I want to show how much I appreciate every watcher and everything you watching me, and I want to how much I appreciate every donation what you actually made, because you made my you buy me this webcam, hey guys, you buy me this webcam for the full time, I buy it, it was cost 100 euro and I already have it for the full time, so every stream what it will be right now, it will be with this webcam. And tomorrow I want to be here like 24 hours, yeah, and I want to challenge myself if I can make it, so be ready guys. Tomorrow I think we will be starting like in 6 or 7 o'clock, depend when I come home, because I need to ride my girlfriend to her mother place, then I want to make some coffee there, talk a little bit, and when I arrive home I just go to stream. People, that's nice guys, that's so nice. Yeah, I only change. I'm using my electronica. See me in the electronica suit. I'm looking like from the Star Wars or Star Trek, but with the lightsaber it's like from the Star Wars, and I love that costume, and I was a long time using Santa coat. This Santa coat I was using actually, so I just change it how I'm look like, and I have electronica suit right now. And I buy a new Blended Runes, and I miss 50 AP to actually use Cure level 1, what I buy. So it gives some attack and some healing that I actually need. Hi Koval, hi. Hello again. You are again in the FT2, it's like 82 run, yeah. I have write it down. Okay, I'm just making a perfect combo. Okay, it was 15 combo. And after this run, we go only one, I go back on the AHV, I will do that 5 runs of the AHV. Yeah, tomorrow it will be 24 hours about streaming. Yeah, that's why. It's so crazy, I want to challenge myself if I can make it. And I want to show how much I appreciate every follower and watcher here. So I just do it for the fans and friends, of course. So it will be sick and crazy, and I want to do it. Yeah, but in the Monday I need to go on the work, so I will be so exhausted, I think. I think it's hard because you must sit on the chair and don't move and. So I'm so scary about that. My longest stream was 11 hours and 30 minutes, and after that I was sleeping like two days, so. Oh yeah. You will watch me like the old people will be watching me only last hour, I think. Only to see how my eyes look like and everything, so yeah. After this one run, I go AHV, then we go AFI for sure, I want to do AFI today. I was already opening one, that box of the Devolation, that you can craft for Embalo with the love letters. I was opening that and I will show you. I dropped this 5 of the Ice Stone. For 150kk craft. So it was so crazy. And today I drop in the stream a crazy Avacana this. Force Blader Archidium glows with HP still 6. So crap. And yeah. Why you don't farm Avacana dungeon? You mean like ADX? Because I already have like 1k runs and the epic booster is not that expensive to go there, and I won't go normal dungeon. And today I was already 5 each ADX, I already done today. And for people it's bored because even people going there and after that you're looking on some streaming and the guy is making ADX, so it's like ah. Why watch it, you know? That's my opinion, yeah. If I look on some super stream and he will be in the stream crazy, I say like, ah, nah. Did you farm that was drop rate event? You mean like Eka or something like that? No, actually no. Where is my raid, really? 69 raid and I can hit him? I was not farming Eka or something because, and yeah, guys, I forgot. I want to tell you, after the 24 hours of the streaming, I will try to. Yeah, that's right, but it's not working in the ADX. Drop rate is only for the Eka, for sure. Oh, that will be too much combo. What the? Something went wrong, I don't have enough damage. I never must too much combo on the Tyrant, but yeah, I will do it. Yeah. On the map is working and in the Eka it was working. But how can you be sure? Because I was farming Gekka a lot and it's like 3 times more of the fragments than normal. That's why I'm sure. Because I was farming when it's drop rate. It's working only on the map and on the Eka. It's not working in the ADX, I was already trying. It's not even working for the rings because you can see me made 30 of the FT2 runs and I don't drop any of the ring. Guys, so yeah, for sure it's not working in the dungeons like that. The drop rate is built in only for the Eka. Oh, GM buff on the channel 12. Maybe I can go there and on the Green Deeper. That's weird. Okay, let's go on the Green Deeper channel 12. It will be not ring for sure, yeah, and upgrade core hide is 2 of them. Like always. And 5k SP, really? Well, you know that is not working for other dungeon. Yeah, because I was trying. Oh, channel 12 is full. That suck. Okay, so I don't go on channel 2. Channel 12. Yeah, that may be right, but I was trying hard with the ADX and everywhere, so. You can see my Electronica costume right now. Okay, let's go a few HV. Was only... Oh, I don't give my offensive plus. Why? What the... Hi Paul, welcome back. I'm never thinking about my hairstyle, because every time when you're wearing costume, it's like, yeah. I'm never thinking about that. Yeah, but I think Lara will be only meow, meow on the screen because there is like things moving, and she don't. I think she don't care. I buy the Panda GTX just follow it. Thank you for the following. See you later. Going to gym. Was nice to chat. Okay, thank you so much for the watching, man. And thank you so much for the follow, Panda GTX. And tomorrow, guys, I will take again my fans, five of my fans I will take to dungeon. So in the evening when I start the farming, I just first take five people from my fans. I will take them to the dungeon. So if you want to make some money, you can just go ahead, add them to body, and tomorrow I will call everyone. We go to the roll and dice for the people. Last time was like only one low member with me. It was all 190 level. This is my ability right now, it's so nice. It's hitting so hard, what the... critical damage for sure. I'm building my VV for the critical damage. Please give me block. Oh, 2k, okay. Now some warning is there. No, he just killed me. Oh, that sometimes happen. Still I'm a VV with 4k defense ability, so... Okay, I need to rebuff again. Today I'm not lucky, I'm dying every time, it's like so crazy. Good for the amnesty bit and not sick. Because I was have like 14 amp parts of both of them. It was 14 amp, and I just say, why to buy a SICK when I can only put the scrolls? So I just put the scrolls, that's why I'm using Mystic. Yeah, that actually mean my defense is crap, yeah. But the stim still up is more powerful than defense, so. Okay, let's start weekend. I end job, good luck with your challenge, see you tomorrow. Yeah, I still need to go on the night shift, so for me it's not weekend yet. It seems like we go EOD. Okay, let's see if we can make a EOD. Oh, my cat just wake up. They call me for EOD, guys, so I hope so the party's ready and they only waiting for me, because I don't want to waste your time looking when we are dancing in the underground. It's so crap. We'll be right back. How many runs of EJ DX you have? More than 1k. For sure. Oh, I can use that blended rune. You can see. Activation change 2%, yellow 100. Let's use it. Lava Hellfire our Kennet 1k10, Panic Cave 1k71, Streamer Crazy 1k31, and that's Catacomb Frost I have 1k16. HV, I have only 294. It's crap. Again, we will be dancing here. Okay, we are going again EOD, guys. Yeah, again, need the EOD. Someone want to buy a ring? Mm-hmm. Ja, hoi. Sorry, my cat just jumped on me. Actually not with my set, man. That will not be nice. I feel scary of that, you know. If I had said like a Meowtica, I'd just go for it, but yeah. With this one, it will be so crappy. I done solid using. Ah, but he is warrior, you know. I will kill like one boss for the 3 BMN extent, it will be so sad. Really? Okay, that I don't know. Title song. Yeah, I don't know, this set is kind of mixed, so I'm not sure what song is playing right now.
Savannah, I'm coming north, Savannah, we'll never be in love,
Is it? I will talk to the song. Yeah. So now you know the name of the song. Hi Pink, hello. You're already streaming 2 hours and 54 minutes. My cat is somewhere in the next room. I can't see her. And I will go for normal smoke. It's so nice, guys. 20 people watching on the Twitch and 28 people watching on the YouTube channel. It's so nice, guys. And I'm going for the ash trash and I will take a normal smoke. Be right back, guys. Be right back. Back. Thank you for waiting, guys. I was on the toilet and yeah. And I take a normal smoke. I have mood for normal cigarette. You are going or what? Sorry guys, really? Give me suppress. Oh, we kill it, okay. I want to touch the last box. Okay, I never do it again. It was so crap. Can you give me a link of what? On this mix. I can, but now I'm a little bit busy because we are in the EOD. Oh, my kid is crazy again. Lara, can you please calm down? Yeah, you can see it. It's behind me. I can't right now, guys. I'm in the EOD, you know that? It's some hardest dungeon. I don't know where she's going. I'm playing with wrong ring. I got this for right now. Cat. I'm not sure where she is. I'm so sorry about that, but yeah, it's Cat and she's young. She don't even have. Really, why people whisper me right now? In this dungeon, I'm kind of busy. Is Guttel still playing with GT? From the Bonnie and Clyde guild. Oh yeah, I think I saw that name somewhere. I'm not sure, but maybe yeah. I don't have much wizard in the body list, you know. Four wizard only here. I'm just saying, guys, tomorrow it will be the 24-hour streaming. How you gonna survive the 24? I can show you my set, it's on the YouTube, man, and the YouTube link on my channel is below the description, so just go there. Gauntlet Fatal. Oh, boots for Zatcher Protective. With the sword kill I'm inside, for Zatcher is for it come. My set is on the YouTube channel, and the YouTube channel is in the description below the Twitch channel, there is like link for it. and I will survive the streaming. What the f- heck? And I will survive that stream. I'm not sure how I do it, but I will do it somehow. It's all about challenge myself, yeah. If I can make it or I can't make it. I put like a stopwatch in my screen so you can see how long I'm here. And yeah. And let's see how long I can survive here. Sorry, I was reading the chat meanwhile and everything, so. Maybe I can't handle it. I'd be here 12 hours and then I want to sleep, so yeah. Let's see. I'm really curious if I can make it. And how much people will be watching me. In the Sunday I have actually the best like best streaming in the Sunday because a lot of people is here. And today, sadly, I have a night shift again. So I need to go on the work in like 3 hours, I think. Go and buy the superior or the circle. Can anyone actually buy it like 5 or 10 for me and write me money and I will mail you back the money so I can have it. Yesterday I took 14 am gold and now Hi Rudy, hi. We are in the EOD again. That's so bad. I'm already tired and I need to still go on the night shift. 50 people. Hello everyone, hello. Thank you all for the watching, subscribing, following, donation. Thank you for everyone, everything, guys. And tomorrow I will show you how much I appreciate it. I will do challenge myself and I try to do 24 hours of the streaming, and after that I think I will be sleep like 2 days. Sorry, my cell phone. There was another alarm to actually get wake up. But I'm already wake up. I'm already streaming more than 3 hours. Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. Lara. Come here. Come here. So right, so right, so right. I'm just going with the gut. Never had Tibor Orles just subscribe it. Thank you for the subscribing. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler. Oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down. We gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word. I know what's up. You can have it all. Watch me rip it off. I'll admit it. You got me feeling hella love. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it off. Young shot caller. Last time when I opened here, it was a Pablet of Guardian plus 8. Thank you so much guys for watching, it's amazing. We are again in the EOD. While you and me repeat, this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Hey man, yeah, okay, we are again farming EOD. Today no drop, but I will be here till 2 hours and 20 minutes, so maybe I can drop something. And tomorrow it will be 24 hours about streaming. I don't do drinking stream. I will take something to drink for sure, but I will not do a drinking stream. I will just do 24 hours of the streaming. You can read it on my screen. I want to do it because we reached 300 followers and 250 subscribers, and more than 10k viewer on the YouTube channel. So yeah, 250 subscribers right now, and I want to do it for the fans. And 11k and 733 viewers we already have. Binio. Binio. And I do some changes, guys. I buy the blended rune. I'm using Cure level 2 right now, Force Dance level 2, Sensibility level 2, and the Cure level 1. Yeah. Binio. And I'm breaking the rules right now. I'm smoking before my PC. My girlfriend will kill me, but yeah. I have mood for the normal cigarette today, so I just go to the store and buy it. Effectual copies. No, the panic was still too early, I think. Now we get suppress. Works. Oh, one slot, fuck me. Ha! Sorry guys. I just do one slot. On my way. I was buying the superior audio circles because sometimes I'm dying.
should see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down.
How are you today, guys? Everything is okay? They're not speaking too much in the chat, and that means I'm not speaking. But I can say, like every time, you know, if you like my stream, you can just go ahead and subscribe or follow. I have kind of new goal right now because I watching yesterday some guy who have 70k of the viewer in one time. He was actually streaming the Leech of Legend, but 70k of the viewers, it's like amazing. Yeah, you can actually the chat was like insane. Yeah, it was like one full page and in the row and going so hard. So yeah, I wish to have like 100 viewers on the Cabal. It will be amazing. I have 89 was my personal record. No, just go ahead, guys, because when you are not talking, I'm not talking, and after that we will be only senseless to have my microphone on and everything. You can just enjoy the game, guys. Oh, okay, so I shut up. Song is for the Empyrean. He just dropped Archidium Hands Blader Ultra Jewels. Thank you so much, Xpink, for the donation, 10 superior order the circles. Thank you so much, this 54kk. Oh my god, I so much appreciate it, man. Thank you so much again, Xpink, for the donation. God bless you, man, God bless you. Box guys. Yeah, I wanna see it too, man. I will cry and dance in the live streaming, guys, if we drop the selects and the high disc. See, that's so close. Archidium Greatsword of Fatal. 42 damage, only one slot. Oh my god. And tomorrow, guys, again, it will be 5 people to dungeon with me. But this time I will choose the dungeon. I just give SP and Binio die. Binio. And Force Archer is only standing there. Thanks again, XPing, for the donation. 10 Superior ordered the circle today. Thank you so much. So extend the highest code like 20B. How about one piece bonus token? Oh, that means a lot of work. How about one piece Baldur's token? That costs like 7kk, I think. I'm not sure, but... At cost. But I'm not doing arena, it's like no worth it for me. Because every time I'm like 20, 23rd. Lara! Děláš, Lara? You get at least what? Oh yeah. I need to check what Lara is doing actually. Cause she was just jumped somewhere though. Oh. Running with silence. I'll be there in the 10 minutes. Okay. Okay, let's see what was this run. It was fourth or third. I think it was third. Oh, okay. So just one left. Be right back, guys. Be right back. Oh, that's nice. Just Peacemaker open from the 5-round chest. Okay, we go last run, guys, then we go again on the AHV. Afi runs, or you know what, guys, let's end for today after this one run. Okay, I will try to rest a bit before night shift, and tomorrow I will be here 24 hours. I promise you guys, I will try to challenge myself, but after this run we just end. I don't feel lucky today and already tired. Upgrade or high list, I just dropped. And tomorrow, guys, be ready. 24 hours of the crazy streaming. I will take something to drink again. Archidion blade of Fatal. Oh. Oh, come on, I had the target what I have on my head. Yes. Okay, I have easy night shift. Oh, we still will be playing. And this time I will not open Potion cubes, but I will take like soul potion because I want to buy like a penetration rune. So I just go and buy penetration rune and I will collect some AP for it. Still, it's like 15 minutes we will be playing, guys, so yeah. And it's better when I go to rest before night shift, because after that it's so hard to survive the shift, you know? again affect our core piece, second. I will cast SP after this boss because, you know, we will use a lot of buffs. And if I cast SP right now, it will be destroyed, shield or something to someone. I want to be there first, but I can't make it, can't. All is like faster than me. Suppress. You see Bini your HP. That's 11k. Oh, that was hard. After this round, guys, streaming will be end. We are already almost streaming 4 hours, and I don't want to be here like every day 5 hours or something. Cause it's so creepy for me. I think it will be like 2 of them. Oh. And guys, if you want to see when I will be streaming, in which time I starting, what I am doing, some drop list and everything, just go and visit my fan page. Everything is there. You can like, you can post, you can share, you can say something there. It's like, yeah, it's like fan page. So you want to see what's going on, where I am, or you want to just whisper with me in the privacy. Did you what oh? So we can just be there, call me and everything, so. Today we receive 5 more followers, that's so nice, and 3 subscribers I think, so it was nice day today. I received some donation from Xping. I received 10 superior order the circles, because yeah, my defense is crap. I'm going to change my bike for the PV5, but as you can see I missed a few billions actually. Now I'm using this Electronica costume, guys. You can see how nice is it. I have my lightsaber orbs. I think this costume is like best one of the best. I love actually Assassin, but I'm not having it. Okay guys, after this run we're going to end, so wish us some luck. Maybe we can drop something like yeah, like my new hands, VV Destructive. Oh really? Tibor just write that I think is the most ugly costume ever made. Okay, so that's your opinion. But for me it's like one of the best. Kill him. No ring. No ring, no drop. Okay, let's see what is in cube. Wish me luck, guys. Like last box for you, what you see. Oh my god. Oh. We all get only the craps, and the craps. Let's see, roll and dice. 75. Oh. Okay, 84 rounds. 75 roll wins. I say. Can run panic if I have for me, and I cannot help. Nice crap. Oh, man. Just check. Stream from start. There I was making ADX and on YouTube channel is 5 times all ADX video. Yeah, thanks all for the party. Thank you. Thank all. I go to take potion cube. And we will be ending. I want to end right now. Let's see. Let's take 50. 3. And 3 of the 10. 1. Oh, 60 AP. That's full. This is full of the Potion of Soul. You can see 60 AP. 6, 20, 10.5, and 20. That's nice. I will be collecting AP right now because I want to buy the panel room. Let's see if there is anyone of the penetration room. No one. Ignore panel for 1.6. Let's open this cube. I never have some good scroll there. 6 of them. Defense raise call, minimal damage, HP auto heal, and random. So that means nothing special. Today, nothing special again. No drop, no nothing. Yeah, thank you so much, guys, for the watching. And tomorrow it will be that crazy 24-hour stream, I promise you guys. Thank you for everything, and see you. Bye bye, guys. Bye bye.